So you want to get the top one in first, because that one's longer than the bottom one. You're going to want to put this hinge bolt in first before you do anything else, because once again, going backwards, it's easier to put these bolts in when the door is closed. And once again, if you close that with that hinge in there, it's not fun getting out. See how that door will swing open if you don't watch it? Yeah, be careful. The old JKs were notorious for having dents right here from those door, from the mirror swinging into that piece there. So just be careful and you'll be just fine. That's really the whole of it. Thanks for checking out the video.